Hey guys, what's up? Let's take a look at this foggy map. This is a 20 map. Holy crap. See, this is why it's kind of a little bit weird to play this, because I heard it was pretty hard. And yeah. We start off with, oh my god. I don't even have a shotgun, at least. Fuck. What are we working with here? 114 monsters, 3 secrets, 47 items. This is my first look at the stuff here. 20 maps so far. Oh, good. Okay, this is a bit. This is a lot. To die once more. Why do I feel like I'm gonna die 700 times in this map? Can't go back down there. Is there health? Because I need health. Oh my god. I guess I'll start a save, even though I only have 10% health. Did I type that in right? Yeah, I need more health. This doesn't seem like it's a very forgiving map. Ah, I can't even get that guy, man. Be nice if I could. I just gotta start over. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. So there's a shotgun up there, but how do I get it? Wait, where'd that shotgun go? For the love of Pete. Just kill me, man. Yeah, there's not even a good way to get a good clear weapon at the start. I have no idea why I lost the shotgun last time. Yeah, sticking a Baron in this mess too is not helpful. Or a Hell Knight, rather. I mean, jeepers. Nope. See, when you have this much grief on the first level, it's kind of very demotivating. Yeah, like level 1 should not be this hard. Holy frig, man. Nope. I don't even know how to get that Mancubus to come out. Oh, fuck. See, I can't do this without losing most of my health, man. Nope. See, that took like way too many attempts. But yeah, like, it looks visually, like, good and everything. Like, it looks good. But it's a bit... It's a bit much. Typically, play more traditional, shorter kind of whatever maps, but... So these guys can't even come up the stairs to get me. What I'd like to do is make... The Revenants piss off the, damn it. Make them fight each other. Finally got him. So that's a positive thing. Is it possible to get 100% kills on this? Because I need more ammo to do that one for sure. Where's that Revenant? Did they get him? Nope, she's right there. Random crusher there. Yeah, this whole thing looks pretty cool with the fog and all that stuff. Now, I wonder if I can go up there and grab that shotgun. Yeah. And then we gotta get in here. Conky! Alright, so far this map is turning out to be better, but heard a lot of people say that it was pretty hard, and that kind of demotivated me from playing for a minute. And that opening part was pretty hard. It took me a few attempts to get that Hell Knight and that Mancubus to cooperate. Oh my fuck. Stupid ass chain gunners, man. Chain gunners are trash. Super trash. Looks like we're halfway done. Alright, so that's not so bad. But yeah, I don't like huge ass levels. I like more kinda, I don't know. Everybody likes what they like, and I like what I like. Whoa, who is shooting at me, man? Like, I can't even see the chain gunner. Well, that didn't work out very well. Conky! In the distance, my cat is meowing. Should've let the chain gunner... Shouldn't let the chain gunner fight that guy. See, I don't have a rocket launcher or any kind of long-range weapon. I don't even have the chain gun, man. What I need to do is get these cacodemons to come at me. And then have the chain gun guy fight them. Which is not quite working out like I wanted. Damn it. Yeah, man, chain guns in a big open area. Chain guns always, like, ruin things, like... See, putting a chain gun in a place like that just makes them just impossible to try to deal with, man. Hold on, I got a chain gun now. Conky, what are you doing? Oh my god, cat! You don't have to, like, howl. You know that, right? You can just be a normal cat who just, like, quietly meows. Ah, oh, jeez. I guess I'll save it here as a happy 2. Alternate universe. Did you ever watch Sliders? Because I've been watching Sliders lately. It's a terrible show. Friggin' Sliders, man. Well, at least there's a lot of goodies around here. Twenty-four monsters left. I just shot at a decoration. Oh, hello. There we go. Now we're getting some business here with the rocket launcher. Okay, good, I can go back. Whoa. Look at all that shotgun. Oh yeah, of course you get ridiculous. Oh my god, you got really ridiculous. Damn it. The last dude got me. No, that wasn't the last dude. That might have been. Four monsters left. Now I know I left two revenants behind. Shit. Let's try that again, but with the rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. Terrible. That worked out terribly. Let's try that again. I wonder. I got some tiny posts. Maybe I can hide behind them. Oh, what? How'd he do that? How did he even do that, man? Which step? There we go. Yeah. Perfect. Those little posts came in handy in a big way. Oh, whoops. I wasn't ready to leave yet. It's like a sauna. It's like a steamy room. I don't even know why people go to saunas. I mean, if you have an oven, just turn on the oven and open up the door and lay next to it. Clippy hacks. Sometimes you just gotta hack life. Well, I found one secret. I'd love to find another secret. No, I can tell that you put some work into the visuals, but yeah. I'm definitely into maps that aren't super duper long. I missed some shells, I gotta try to get those. There we go. So there are some revenants down here. Let's see if I can get them. I'll get some shotgun shells out of it. I was hoping that if I went over here, I'd find some goodies. So there is some health. There's enough health that there's going to be some health left behind, so that's a good thing, too. But yeah, this is quite the level one. Alright, I think I'm ready for level 2. So that was to die once more. Alright, everybody. I might check out some more of this stuff, depending on how overly long and complicated the maps get. Good times, everybody.